this is our skiff, Santan, and everything else they have welded together. I'm glad you brought your life jacket. You may need it. Greatly rising.
You have little by your window.
Exactly.
We have little brains.
Watch the over.
Yeah. Well, I don't think they paid much for this part of the tour. Sounds like Lake Powell. For 24 exposure, that's $3. We're losing it.
It's a sweet potato egg thing.
It's just like
Rice Krispies squares.
It's okay.
It's not really that great, but it's airplane food.
Here, I'll get another picture of you
Worse
eating
than
it.
Worse than that, it's boat people food.
Down the chute.
Where?
Scoop. long it's been there. Ming Ching or before.
You George, you say.
I'd love to ice me.
Hey. Oh man, this is a piece of cake.
George thought it was a piece of cake too. I tried to get out of your way.
Hi. We can see a pavilion with yellow roof. Behind the pavilion, there's a cave, a natural cave. It's called the name of the cave called Phoenix Drinking Spring. Why? Inside the cave, there is a rock. Look, the figure of the rock looks like a phoenix, and the water drops.
The water will come up to that, just below that new temple they've built here. There's a tightrope. A guy came and tightroped across and walked across. It took him 2 hours. This will go underwater. Chengdu, right up around the corner. Big city will go underwater.
Oh, what the hell?
Carrying it by hand. Throwing it into this. Here they are again. Look at this over here. All those people carrying that cone, loading it up by hand.